Hello friends, our today's activity is fabric collage mat. We will need tinted paper, some fabric pieces. Here I have collected some scrap or old or leftover fabric pieces or cutouts. They can be of any color, print, size. Randomly cut these fabrics with the help of a scissor in different shapes. Some can be square, triangle, rectangle. Now what we will do is we'll apply Fevicol or some glue on the tinted paper and glue this fabric. Children, always start from the corner. Don't start from the center. Start from one side. It's okay if your material goes out of the paper. See, it goes out of the paper. It is okay. That way there will be maximum coverage. And once when we have finished everything, we will cut the extra piece of cloth with the help of a scissor. Now randomly start gluing these cutouts. You can cut square or different shapes according to the need. Always apply glue on the paper and not on the fabric. It will be much easier to work. Wherever you feel there is no glue, we will stick this. If you're overlapping the fabric on other fabric, make sure that you're applying glue on the fabric and sticking this properly. You can try different shapes and sizes. So I have finished gluing and sticking all the fabric on this paper. You can cut off the excess cloth. We have finished sticking all the fabrics. Here we have some decorative lace. We will apply glue on the edge and we will stick this lace on the border. I'm applying the glue at the border of the lunch mat. Now we'll stick this. Cut as per the size. See that you're covering all the edges very properly. And because of this border, our lunch mat is looking more tidier. And our lunch mat is now ready.